game is playing by myself right now. I'm not doing this. Some wild dogs, some lessons if they pop up. How about that? I was here already. Oh, there you are. I was already here. This is where we kill a bear. So there's no river this way. Revenge your boy, man. A beautiful dog. Wolf, I know. Wolf. Hey, hold on. Let me do something. I need to do something since I'm in this playing game mode. I need to enable something. Not let me do this though. Anyway. Damn it. I forget to enable something. Anyway. That I left one of the wolves all by themselves. Okay. Where you are. I see the girl over there. Okay. Okay, probably upstairs. Where is that girl? Oh, yeah, she's down here. And there's another one. Haha. What you looking at down there, girl?
I need a pair of arms. Like, I got mine, but I need someone else's. Oh my god, my dude, I am in, like, the worst real-life come-down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your God intended, instead of like stepping on a nail.
Okay, you know what? That sounds good. I'll do it.
Real heckin' fast, my guy. You should get back to the main hole.
Trying to before I die. Feeling. It's a nice little snow mission. So relax, chill out, enjoy. How did y'all get down here? And how y'all was, what y'all was eating to survive? All this man, he wanna kill me. I'm probably gonna die right now, watch.
Whatever you do, don't panic. I'm using up all the panic around here. You're gonna use up all the oxygen in your blood if you panic. Then you double drown. It's human body basics. Swimming, because this thing gonna kill me today. Mission. There it is. Increase whole breath duration while spinning. Yeah, we definitely need that. Whole breath duration while sniping and blah, 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 blah.
just was saying that I need that book. But I just don't want to die. Yeah, this is insane. I don't like stuff like this. I don't know what we do here, man. Wow, I gotta let it fill up.
now. I'm just saying, okay? I'm just saying.
Shit, this thing fill up before I get up. Whole little pocket there. I should have stood in the front of that and see if it would kill me. Nah, she mentioned crocodile, so perfect. She would be a cop or something.
Yo, you just need a little more water. Try up the ladder. Snakes are no fun. They have no chill at all.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Sorry about that, guys. Let me just do this thing real quick. I noticed I was streaming, but I forgot one of my platforms. And, there. Just like that, we got it done.
Watch your treads down there.
So in real life, I'm scared of snakes, so... Even the cartoon snakes freaks me out. I hear you. All these loots and those things are gonna be lost forever. I chose breathing underwater. I guess thank God they don't make these snakes move towards you. Cause y'all wanna see a grown ass man. What the fuck is that? Whoa. No, 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 no. Oh. can't swim, I'll make him swim that slow.
Listen, you are such a superhero right now! A super freaky fitness genius! You can do it! I believe in you!
It's only because I have your drugs you're saying all of this stuff. This is so we can have her as an ally.
Can't wait till the people here stop trying to change me.
Oh.
One of them tried to get me to stop self.
I didn't get it yet. It was over here.
Life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you?
Sure.
I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
You're welcome. We did it, man. Add another one.